The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the World Heavyweight Championship.
Oh, the champ will stop at nothing to retain the gold. And we're about to learn that right here. Monumental stakes here, as the title will be on the line here in this one.
Introducing the challenger from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns. Introducing the champion, weighing in at 285 pounds, he is the World Heavyweight Champion, Bray Wyatt.
Man, social media is abuzz with the outcome of this match, and the WWE Universe seems to be torn on a favorite.
And Bray Wyatt, the latest in a long line of WWE royalty, looks to cement his legacy once again.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself. And that's the way it should be.
The greatest sports entertainment in the world.
But no matter what we say outside the ring, it doesn't matter as much as what happens inside that ring. You know, Cole, he's got to be careful not to go to the well too many times. You do remember wells, don't you, Michael?
Not really, but you are from Tennessee, so I get your reference. You still use them.
Yeah, but I don't go there too many times.
Take a moment to discuss Roman Reigns.
Well, it's never easy to take down a champ. What kind of attack should he mount?
The champ knows that defending his title is not going to be easy. Not with Roman Reigns challenging him here. A lot at stake, that's for sure.
He's come a long way, and he stands on fate's doorstep, hoping he can walk through the door. We'll see if he can get it done here tonight. Oh, no! Talk about getting launched out of the ring! You just knew a match of this caliber was going to spill out on the floor eventually.
I mean, when you put these two competitors together, anything's going to happen.
You know, when you look at Bray Wyatt, he may not resemble your traditional WWE superstar, but believe me, he can move in that ring. On top of his twisted mentality, Bray is strong as an ox and quick as a cat. Bray Wyatt was surprised with his move for someone who's 6'3" and weighs 285 pounds.
Now that is just dangerous.
No kidding.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Seven. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
One. Two.
With this kind of attack, three. You have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating. What makes Bray Wyatt so dangerous is that he actually has the athletic ability and physical strength to systematically dismantle someone exactly the way his ruthless mind tells him to. You talk about demented.
First time for everything, I guess. Look at it this way. Wyatt is just so sneaky.
Yeah, Wyatt is so dangerous on so many different levels.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
He's setting it up. Well, Roman Reigns may have it.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Bray Wyatt measuring his man. Oh no.
I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
That his opponents are not only fighting him, they're fighting themselves.
Work is being put in by Roman Reigns.
Oh man, I wouldn't be surprised to see that eye swell up after that.
The champ, just one step quicker. It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. Can Roman Reigns be put on the offensive quickly here?
I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
I completely agree. And if I'm him right now, I'm starting to get a little concerned.
This could do it.
Maybe.
Look at that reversal. What strength. Look at this. Roman Reigns doing some good work here.
Delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Not this!
That was a heavy shot.
He's begging for it. And here we see it from this angle.
Oh my gosh, looks even worse from here.
Two, three.
Wow, this is huge. What a win. Roman Reigns is the new champion.
Representing the Shield, Roman Reigns.
Oh my gosh, new champion. And will things in the WWE ever be the same again?